Today we are in Qamar al-Munir School in Kigombe, near Tanga, actually South Tanzania. This is a school which teaches secular and Islamic education. And you can see the classes are not to the standard of the government regulation. And the government said that they have to close this school within 3 months' time. And at the moment, they have 120 students in the school, but they have a land which is 20 acres, which would be able to build 7 classes and 1 class for the teachers, plus the toilets, plus others, for about 320 children in the 7 classes. But we urge you, because this school is very much needed for the community, and the government is going to close it down. And what we need from you, the cost of building the 7 classes and the class for the teacher and the toilets. They have the land already in a different area, and this actually will cost you, inshallah, at least up to $100,000 to do all these sorts of things for 320 children and to build this area. So education is very important. Education is very important. Education is very important. As you, brothers and sisters, watching television, watching other places, the first word in Quran was Iqra, was read, which seek knowledge and learn and be able to understand what's going around you. You have to invest in building school as much as we invest in building mosques. You can build a mosque for ignorant people, thereby dividing the community, but you can build a school to educate people, so the people will be able to build the mosque for educated people. Please, I urge all of you to sponsor this school, which is 320 children, by $100,000. It took about nearly $30 or $35 for each child education to establish the school. Please, please, please help them to help the school and to build the school, and even if you sponsor one child, two children, and a share of the school. $100,000 for 320 children in this area in Tanzania. They need your help, they need your help, they need your help. And you can see the children here are waiting for your kind donation. The families and the teachers of the school, the community leaders as well behind, and the teachers standing there, they are waiting for your kind generosity to be able to help the school as soon as possible and to be able to educate the people in this area, inshallah. I urge you to donate as much as you can. Also, we are going to ask the community to raise fund. What fund? You can raise bricks, sack of cements, sheets for the roof, and labor cost as well. So we'll ask each and every one of our sisters and brothers in this community to try to raise as much as they can to enable you to build a school for them. Remember, Prophet ﷺ was not educated, but he was urging people to get educated, and the first word in Quran was revealed upon the Prophet ﷺ was Iqra, Iqra, which read and seek love. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.